light and shadow, force and grace, perfection and intuition, hope and certainty, idealism and realism, chaos and calm. When opposites fit together so well, perhaps they were meant to be together all along.